What's up, guys? We're here for another episode of the Rush to Town Hall 6. Today, we're just gonna get some gems. We need to get closer to that next builder. What can we do here? We can upgrade you. All right. So, we're gonna just do some cleanup on the home base, I guess, and try to get some stars over here on the builder base. I mean loot. You have to, win battles to get loot. This poor man doesn't know what hit him. That second army camp is so nice. Look at that. There goes his old base in like 15 seconds. Perfect. Yo. Nice. 404. We need 90 more. I think it's 90. Or 96. Yeah, 96 more gems. And we're getting there. What can we do down here? We might be able to get the champion builder thing. Whoop. Can't. Let's go do another. There we go, cannons out. There. This is working out really well. Unbuild it, that's another couple gems. Think it's like five, which five gems is five closer than we were. Oh, it's 10. Sweet. 85 gems to go. All right. Guys, if we win one more, we go up into, or no, we get an achievement. I don't remember what it's called. Cool. Perfect. What? We really, man, that was fast. Let's hope they weren't as fast as I was. Did they not three? They didn't three. They knew what they were doing with the base, though. That was smart. They just did it wrong. Okay, so we're 62 gems away. Nowhere near close enough, but man, we're trying. Whoops. I just spent like 20 gems that I should definitely not have. Just trust me here, guys. Trust me. It's worth it. It's worth Now we're gonna get this trap. Now that we don't have to worry about that, we'll get that too. Rotate row. Let's drop this down. Let's go battle. Oh, that is my lowest volume. I see. All right, let's hope this works. All right. We got the three star.
Ooh.
All right, well, I think we're kind of stuck here at the moment. Let me just do one of those. We'll start those guys. We'll upgrade the Builder Bear. We can't upgrade the Builder Bear because we're too new. We'll drop this guy down. And because I keep doing stupid things, we'll do that too. And now we're going to Builder Hall 3, where we will be able to get this gem mine up and running. And then I believe at Builder Hall 4 we can upgrade, we can get the clock tower running. Now, how is this related to the Town Hall 6 rush? How at all? Gems. We need the gems. We will need the gems. And then I think in the next episode we'll be focusing solely on home base. I'll see you there.